Here's my release point. I see the cloud going downwind. If I was the first engine company on the scene, you know, defensive operations level for hazmat response, defensive only, but I stretched out some hose lines, do I want to put water right at the leak point where you see that cloud coming out?